Welcome to Australia, where you're more of a criminal for owning a modified car than being a drug dealer.